This is news for kids from KVOA4 in Bear Essential News.
Tucson Hebrew Academy had a Tu B'Shvat festival. Tu B'Shvat is a Jewish holiday that celebrates the birthday of the trees. In fact, in the Jewish religion, when you plant a tree, you have to wait 3 Tu B'Shvats, or years, until you can eat the fruit off it. The Tu B'Shvat festival was for all the grades, starting at kindergarten and ending at 8th grade. There were different stations that kids could go to. They included popcorn toss, tattoos, and face painting, put a gem in a pot, plant a seed, and more. The last station was the Tu B'Shvat Seder. At the Seder, you eat a food that grows from a tree, a food that grows from the ground, and grape juice. You say the different blessings and enjoy. The Tu B'Shvat Festival was very fun for everyone who participated. This is Rachel Weinstein from Tucson Hebrew Academy for Bear Essential News.